The evolution of fertilizer products has really changed probably over the last decade, where instead of historically looking at maybe putting more on there to drive and push that yield, we're looking at it a little bit differently, and products are really taking a step to be more efficient, having more of it utilized by the crop and really push that end yield. It's a really exciting time where we're just seeing more output with fewer inputs because they're more efficient and they work better for the overall crop.
The use of precision ag tools is critical for the development of sustainable agriculture. For the past 25 years, we've been using and leveraging GPS and computer technology to change fertilizer rates on the go. How can we use machine learning and artificial intelligence to mine and get even better?
The future of fertilizer is really going to continue to evolve. CHS's job is to be there to help capture, provide a value chain of logistics and distribution, and offer products and services that will enable us to bring solutions forward to our growers to capture the value in the marketplace.
In 2017, we switched to 20-inch rows. We've had an increase in our yields compared to what we were getting before in 30-inch rows through this high management type process that we're using. It's helped us become more efficient with our fertilizer, which is a good thing for the environment. I think being a farmer advocate is just being a good steward of using fertilizer and other products. We try to do the best job we can and use the minimal products we can.
CHS has really taken a leadership position over the last several years in this space of efficiency products for fertilizer. One of the great examples is our patented technology here with the Levasol family, really working on that availability of phosphate. We've taken that molecule at CHS, something truly unique to us, and built an entire platform of products to help drive greater efficiency, over 18 products today. Likewise, when we look at different things around nitrogen efficiency, our N-Edge brands have been a great solution for that, providing that above, below ground protection for UAN, urea, and hydrous applications, helping making sure more of that nitrogen stays in place for our users, which is really a great fit, both agronomically and for the end benefits that we see.
We have partnered with CF Industries to study and learn more about the low carbon fertilizers in nitrogen. We're continuing to develop the supply chain for our network of retailers and partner members that we have throughout the United States. One of the things we've done recently is enhancement of our Galveston asset. So we've invested money into there, we've expanded the ability to be able to offload the fertilizer and then ship it outbound more quickly. The fertilizer business is going to continue to be critical to our future. Plants are always going to need nutrients, and it's our job here at CHS to continue to be part of that process and to understand the way we can add value the most efficient and effective way possible to the marketplace.